Something I could do because my head's been done to get away.
When it is over, yeah. Get in the car, boys. You've got the invention convention today.
Take it away, Melvin.
I will now demonstrate a prototype which I call the robotic sock matcher. Never waste time matching your own sock. The electromagnetic lint collector makes digital readings the homework color.
Make it end.
And the personal favorite, the binder. Having trouble organizing your binders? Well, look no further than this giant binder. More binders.
This is the stuff of nightmares.
We have to do something about this.
I don't know. Crump looks serious this time, George. Maybe we should just lay low for a while.
Lay low? Look at our fellow children. Look upon their sad, miserable, pathetic faces. Come on, Harold. If you won't do it for me and you won't do it for you, do it for future generations. Save the first graders, the kindergartners, the unborn from a life of eternal boredom!
Okay, let's do this.
Feast your eyes on this, the Turbo Toilet 2000! Check it out, people. It's already programmed with my personal potty playlist.
Screwdriver.
Oh, Samba. Once you're done using the facility, hit the button and let my toilet wash itself.
Now included automatic toilet paper wiping cloth.
Trademark!